29 gauge I'd use for a face injection. 25 or 26 gauge I'd use for a hand or foot tendon. 22 I inject a knee with. 20 gauge is a good IV needle. A 18 gauge needle I inject a knee with a viscous gel fluid. 16 gauge is good for massive transfusions. And a 14 and 12 gauge is good for intraosseous infusion.